Well, cue the fire. What I have seen in the last 2 weeks is shocking. Just yesterday, going in the airport, this is a holiday weekend. Labor Day, to be exact, unless I am wrong, because I always screw up Memorial Day and Labor Day. And my assistant, Kitty, is like, we always have to be early to the airport. It was just like, come on in. And usually these lines are stuffed with people. I'm like, hold on, you guys. I got to take a picture of this. I'm thinking, is there like lockdowns that I haven't been told about? And talk about holiday travel. You could put a Christmas tree. I did this with my phone. AI, a Christmas tree in there. This holiday season, no one would even know. At least the place looks a little bit more busy. But it looks like these non-manufacturing PMI, this is like you guys, services, it's been in the toilet. This is really in the toilet. Well, like it was during the lockdowns. That's why I'm saying this feels like lockdowns. But then I go to the news and they're like, no, everything's great. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, this is depression or at least recession, right? This line, this was lockdown. You couldn't make, you couldn't move. That's now. So we go from this to probably the plane was about one third. There was no one even on. Look, no one's on it. And if you're like, how the AI? And at least he'll get out safe when one of the door panels falls off. Also in yesterday's video, cue the fire. If you want to watch, just go back to the last one. But I said most important video. I honestly, you guys, I think yesterday's video was my most important video of the year. Now you're like, well, what about this one? Okay, this one's number two. Because if we get someone in the office, and I won't play politics, I'll just say someone, and they're like, we're gonna raise your taxes, highest tax rate ever. We're gonna tax you on unrealized gains. We're coming after social media websites so you cannot communicate, which is happening right now in Brazil. Can't use this guy. Might as well forget about your First Amendment, and we're coming for your Second Amendment. When Elon says freedom of speech is under massive attack around the world, I truly mean it. This is huge. Bigger than a stock market crash, bigger than a crypto crash, which I will get to. September will not be very good for you. Also, there's a thing called the September effect. Yields go up. So please limit the amount of emails on why TLT go down. Also, your sweet little stock market in September usually doesn't do too well. And also one more thing, my feelings get hurt. When you got in the comment section, I know, most important video. Oh, okay. Oh, that's clickbait. Now I need to tell you that if I don't do juicy stuff, my channel will disappear just like all the other YouTube channels. So please do not hate me, hate the algorithm, because once the death spiral starts, you never get out of it. Bravo, gone. The only way that anyone's gonna look at this stuff that I'm showing you every single day is if I jump up and down and scream like a clown, because YouTube pushes all traffic to CNN. All those mainstream media outlets that is control. So again, I want to say I am sorry. Also in the comment section, I read everything. If you could just relay this message over the next few years and explain to people, I don't have a choice. So who else is gonna give you this stuff and give you different ways of thinking about Kamala Harris becoming president? Let's say she just wins by a narrow margin. And it's like when I used to cheat on tests when I was an unethical human, I had all of the answers. I wouldn't want to put all, like, oh my gosh, he never misses one. Right? You got to make it look like it's okay. So I'm thinking probably what's going to happen is, see all these people? All these people right here, they're all gonna go vote. And I can guarantee you, this is not voting for Trump. See, Trump tried to close, this is when Trump actually left office. This is when he's like, we gotta get a control of this. This is your illegal immigration. What I think is she'll win just by narrow margins, like I just said, and then, you know, it won't, yeah, will it be contested? No, because that's kind of what we've been seeing in the media. And Kamala will be president just like they said she would. And the stories like this, which frighten me, Elon Musk warns that free speech may not exist if Kamala Harris, who was a strong supporter of removing Trump from Twitter, gets into office. Here are some attacks on free speech that have taken place. Just in the last few days, Brazil announces anyone using a VPN to access X will. And dang it, you made me click, right? But it's okay, I still love you. I don't get mad. You got me with the dot, 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 $9,000 every single day. In 2 days, that would be 18,000. Or if you have a podcast, $250,000. But not just that, not just money, they will throw you in jail. Oh no, they won't. Yes, I guarantee you. Just like you said, they'll never lock us down. I mean, I showed you. Did you not see? Remember when they locked you down and people tried to come out and the cops, it was the police, and they were shooting people? I think they were with like rubber bullets or something. I mean, it was painful. That was under the vice pre, the other, the new vice president. But this is what is going to happen to you. Right? This guy? Telegram, go to jail. UK arrests 55-year-old woman for sharing misinformation. And it is a slippery slope. Look at this. UK looks to move forward with new legislation that would misogyny as a form of extremism. And if you want to know what misogyny is, it's dislike. I dislike. You go to jail. I mean, EU's coming after Elon. I can't use that word. If you're humble CEO, fled Europe. Mark Zuckerberg doesn't know what yacht to get on, but he's like, okay, they told me to do it. And I know I am purposely shooting myself in the feet. I don't want to. I'm just trying to warn you. If I see an asteroid coming towards your house or your house, you, I just feel like it's a loving human of me saying, hey, you're gonna die soon. And then you're like, well, this isn't finance. I'm so sick of your politics. I would have to say I'm sick of it too because I don't like it. This is going to radically affect you. And I can see it. I mean, I can see it so much that, you know, when I'm walking around the airport, I see all of this. That's the economy. Or when my kids call me that live in LA and they're like, it's a cesspool. I have to climb over a hill of hypodermic needles just to get to work. And I'm like, huh, that's weird. I left California and I think I've been telling everyone to get out of the cities, but hey, who am I? As communism is the perfect, did I say that right? For economic collapse. Last Friday, Kamala Harris opened her mouth and almost magically raised the price of housing and food at grocery stores. I say, I mean, okay, maybe you're pushing it a little bit, but yes, when you mess with the free market and you're like, let's lock everyone down and give them all stimulus checks. Or how about the person at the Treasury? She just goes on a binge. And we take all of that debt money and we give it to the people because they need help. Maybe everyone gets, I don't know, $100,000 if you want a new house, or you don't even have to pay anything. When you mess with the free market of price discovery, all hell breaks loose. And I don't like it breaking news when I have to work so hard to give you guys the cheat codes to make a lot of money in the market. And politicians are like, here's some free money. Also, I was telling you guys about September. Oh, wait, looky there, we're there. And in yesterday's video, I screwed up. I said Labor Day. I gotta run a Labor Day sale, and I did. I said my crypto course, which really isn't, it is crypto, called Crypto Stocks University. It's like it was my next course after I did my swing trade. I'm like, okay, everyone wants to know how to trade crypto. Everyone wants to understand patterns. So I launched that course. Also, I said $100, but then I kept it at $200. So on the comments and emails, I'm like, oh, I'm so sorry. Please take advantage of the cheapest it will ever humanly possibly be. I had to give something. Also, if you are, this is Bitcoin. Thank you for trusting me because so many of you wanted to buy it at 74,000. I said, no. And then the next month, this is on the monthly, 71. And then the next month, 65. And then the purple came on. And now we're currently under the Bravo 9. And I could have possibly either A, saved you a lot of money or saved you from losing a lot of money and putting my reputation on the line. It's soon to be $57,000 now on Bitcoin. We're going lower. But don't listen to me. Take the online course and go through the videos and then you'll know. You'll go, wow, look at that candle right there. In 1 month, what giveth taketh away. So do not be shocked if Bitcoin comes down to 42,000. No, I hate you. And I say, don't hate me, hate the charts. Look, the nine count came on. You guys should have been taking profit up here. Come on. Nine count, purple. And now you are one full candle underneath the Bravo 9. And just look at my oscillator. Look, this is the zone that you should be buying. Not that zone. That's when that comes on, you're selling. Also on the monthly, yeah, you could trade Bitcoin. When this crosses, we're going down. When this crosses, we're going up. When this crosses, we're going up. When this crosses, we're going down. When this crosses, we're going up. Oh, hey, look, Mom. Now, breaking news. September, I told you, wait till September. And everyone's like, YouTubers are calling me, when should I buy, when should I sell? And I'm like, wait till September, you're going to get a discount.
Yes, but it's pumping now and I have this FOMO. I know it's so painful. Why don't you try trading every day?
All that goes away very quickly. So for those of you new traders, if you ever have something go against you, you got to keep doing it.
You will get used to it. September, look at all of that. Look at all that red. Ooh, it's going to be an ugly month.
Also, if you're looking at this, you want to wait towards the middle of September, okay? If you want to buy cheap, because I always say this, buy low, sell high. Because I have a lot of investors, they don't want to trade, they just want to just tell me when it's low.
I have indicators that will tell you, you're not getting it any cheaper than this. When this green is on, or if you have a little triangle like that, it's on discount.
Statistically, middle of September, that's the low. That does not mean wait to the end. I'm going to get it at the lowest.
If you're from LA Unified, that's 2 weeks. That's 14 days from now.
But again, I still need you to start swing trading. You can actually swing trade that down. I don't like swing trading crypto down. If you wanted to know just on the monthly, when you that beat down, it went up here. You made, what did you make? 653%. Congratulations.
It went purple. You took profit. Beat down, one candle close here below the Bravo 9. That was clearly, these two are definitely underneath. What did you make on this? From here to here, on the way down, you made 64% on the way down.
And how much did you make? One full candle right there. Oh, look at that. That's confirmation down here. See that confirmation? But you got your one candle on the monthly. You ride that. That's actually still on the Bravo 9. It is holding. How much at the bottom? We'll go some wixies on that. How much did you make going up? You know, only, I'm going to go wick to wick, 238%.
I'm offering that course, that swing trading for 200 or 199.
Right?
Labor Day, and don't go into labor, because then it's very difficult to trade.
Also, if you want to make a total shat ton of money, trade options. Buy one of these. This is GBTC or IBIT or BITI. That way you control, well, this one's going down. But you control 100.
Have one contract that controls 100. You want to go.
Those are the people that are like, I want to make money.
Well, you need to hurry up and get to my options course, which Labor Day sale, 199, maybe 200. I don't know.
But on sweet old grayscale, you were in, right? I was close, but you were in here and you're definitely taking profit. 280%. But hey, look, Lixie's getting ready to go under.
And you almost have confirmation here. Again, don't kill me, kill the charts.
If for some reason you FOMO'd it on crypto because you watched a crypto channel that they're like, here's 5 million, I'm going all in. That's what they've all been saying. And I know these guys.
Actually, my biggest video on YouTube, I was calling out someone. I don't want to say he's a scammer because he lives close.
It's actually a rarity because I have friends that are YouTubers, and some are will give you the shirt off their backs. The other ones will steal it.
Me, I will just compliment you on your shirt.
But these guys making millions on link in the description, not on how to do it, but here, use this platform. And then you give that platform all the money and they pull the rug, they take all the money and they give it to YouTubers, which I was not a part of. Now the economy, onto the economy, and then oh, TLT, I gotta be quick. It's your weekend, right? You're on vacation, which it's empty. These 10 restaurant chains filed for bankruptcy this year. So what you're saying to me with these 10, and these are all very popular names, the economy is in the toilet.
And actually, I just recently visited the Gucci store. I won't say where because I don't want to get anyone in trouble. Maybe it was somewhere far away in my travels. And they laid off a ton, which I knew was coming because it always does every single time. But no one listens. More high profile retail stores are getting kicked in the teeth. Not just the 10 that I could zoom down and show you from Rubio's to all the places you know.
But now we have big places, especially if their name has the word big in it. Big Lots. All these companies are going out of business. Everyone's losing their jobs. I see it here. I mean, I've seen it, but they're like, no, everything's great. Even the container ships.
What the surge in empty container moves, comma, says about the freight market. Yes, just can I buy a vowel, Bob?
And then turn that vowel into a comma?
But kids, these are empty. The malls are empty. The airports are empty. Everything's empty.
Politicians' brains are empty. And then they gaslight you and tell you everything's okay.
Well, actually, politicians say the quiet part out loud. Nancy Pelosi says the quiet part out loud. Okay, what's that?
I mean, I know what it is. I know what they're doing. It's the southern border invasion. But, you know, it wasn't her becomes border Cesar. I mean, it's not her fault. I mean, she wasn't. This is fake news. But, guys, they're using all of this to, and you're not going to like what's coming over. Well, unless you're into, like, living in a third world country as these gang members take over apartments. And I know you're in those apartments trying to trade. You're like, gosh, I just... Oh, by the way, which is opposite. Look, Bitcoin, you can short it. TLT, you got yourself finally one full candle close on the monthly, but now we're running into September. But we have not seen that since way back... What is that? May, September, of 2022? That is where it fell under, and it never once, not even that, it hit the line. So there you go. If you want to know long-term TLT, that is the bond market. Oh, and as you know, my first entry on that one was right there. I really want to delete that. I got to get up to the red line. Once I hit the red line, oh, you can't see that red line. I can see it. 122. I break even because I was a dumb investor. Also, for all of you haters, look, I did a trade that went the opposite direction because people say you never give like your bad trades. Yes, I do. And in yesterday's video, I took a day. I picked a day. I'm like, there were two down, one was up. But I mean, yes, the one up, I think I was up $500. I was just on three trades, three options. Also, if you want to know what I am trading, it's all down below. You just have to click the more button. How is it that people find my email? They're like, I can't find these. And I always say, if you can't find the more button, you can't, then I'm not going to like pin my stuff because I think that's dumb. Though sometimes I do. But honestly, if you can't find the more button, you probably shouldn't be trading. Anywho, enjoy your weekend and tomorrow's Monday. Do we get tomorrow off too? My answer for that is yes. Actually, you could take the rest of the year off. Just tell them Bravo gave it to you. You can even show them this video if you would like to. And I love you. I'll see you tomorrow.